Working out on your own can be confusing. I'm gonna walk you through how to warm up for a pull day. So the first exercise I'm doing in my program is a supinated pull down. It looks like a chin up, but it's with a lat pull down machine. For my program, for me, I have 150 pounds scheduled to do today as my working weight. I'm going to do 3 sets of 10 as my working sets. But before we start training, we have to warm up properly in order to make sure that we don't get injured. So I'm gonna do 2 warm-up sets first. The first warm-up set is with 50 pounds. That's 1/3 of my working weight, 33%. I'm gonna do those repetitions and then take a break and do a second warm-up set with 66% of my working weight. So 2/3 of that weight for a second warm-up set. After I do that warm-up set, I'm going to take a break, at which point I'm going to start my working sets. If you're confused about training, my app is now live. Click on the link tree above. I have a commercial gym, I have an apartment gym, and I have a gym set up if you only have dumbbell, bench, and bands. Go to jacobzemer.com to change your life.